Xenofactor, activate! Make your will your weapon!
Battle time! That's a confidence booster.
Take up arms, ye who bear two souls.
Bring it on.
Xenofactor, activate! Make your will your weapon!
Ready to go.
Go! Activate your Xenofactor!
Battle time!
Thank you.
Yep.
Here it goes.
We didn't even work up a sweat.
Zeno Factor, activate! Make your will your weapon!
Use my power to your heart's content.
Bullseye!
Easy peasy.
Take up arms, ye who bear two souls!
Let's make this quick.
Here it goes!
You're getting quite good at this.
Thank you.
Awaken ye who stand twixt life and death!
Battle positions.
You're getting quite good at this.
Take up arms, ye who bear two souls!
Bring it on! Here it goes!
Well, summon is spoiling for a fight. Don't breathe easy yet! Ha! getting warmed up!
That went pretty well.
Xenofactor, activate! Make your will your weapon!
Work together, everyone! Hit! Yep!
Couldn't ask for a better ally, Namora.
Go! Activate your Xenofactor!
Get in our way and we'll crush you! Bullseye! Here it goes!
My turn yet!
Hope you're watching me, Grandpa!
Sage's crown!
I won't let anyone stop us!
Easy peasy.
I'm getting better.
I've always wanted to...
Hey, Kyria. You're that Kyria, right?
Which Kyria?
Well, you know. The one all the rumor.
What rumors?
Well, there's one saying you can make people piss themselves with a glance.
The hell? Do people think I look that insane?
I can see where they're coming from, but you haven't glared me to death. Oh, then there's the rumor that said you danced on top of a cop car.
Like hell I did. Who came up with that one?
Who knows? Rumors are just rumors.
Damn right you shouldn't.
I mean, there's no way you caught a giant carp from that...
Actually...
Amatsume.
Yes, Kanata?
Before, you said it was possible to send us home.
Of course. This world, Protalexa, is a node on the astral filament soul. Here, souls of the dead can be sent deliberately to... Should I be able to render you dead, I could return your souls to Earth.
If you could render us...
Forgotten already, Kanata. You are all immortal. Immortality is, at its roots, the ability... Also, the day all of you return to Earth is...
Which, of course, cannot be allowed to happen.
Now, do you see?
Then you're saying there's no way we can get home?
Hey, Suza.
If going home ain't in the cards, why bother collecting essence crystals? We're only doing this because you said we might be able to go back. Well, screw that and screw you!
Suzaku, that's enough. There has to be a way.
Oh.
Amatsume, you want peace for this planet. Yamatoga wants to gather his soul and literally pull him, and the Shasur Zenobia wants, well, she wants to take over.
Correct. This deadlock is not easily resolved. None of which I'm willing to make.
Of course, no one is going to volunteer to give up on their goals. But you'd have no problems with killing to get what you want. Isn't that right, Amatsume?
Correct.
Same goes for you too, Yamato?
What makes you think that?
Watching Zenobia told me. She refused to attack me, and worried for you. There may be no ideal solution that is perfect for everyone. But I'm going to figure out a way to make sure everyone comes out ahead. Knowing what everyone wants, I'll make it happen.
Kanata.
Kanata, dear child. However, the greatest enemy you...
That's all I wanted to say.
Kanata. Sorry about...
It's okay. I'm sorry I lost my temper. We'll find a way home. I promise.
Kanata, Suzaku, right now collecting crystals. If there is no one with the power to counter Zenobia, we're all doomed.
Yeah. You don't have to beat me over the head with it. I get it.
Thanks. Yamatoga, if Amatsume does get her power back, can she...
Amatsume did surprise me with her little trick using the reed. However, her purpose is not to be a general on the battlefield. She was created to be the shield and protector of this...